Hello, hello, and welcome back to another episode of Yakuza Zero. Hope you're all doing good. So today we will be continuing the special training. Like I said before, we're going to finish this right till the end, and then we're going to finish off the rest of these sub-stories, and then we're going to finish off the story of this wonderful game. So last time we finished Mana-chan's sub-story, and turns out she also has a crush on Majima-san, and I wouldn't be surprised if Hibiki and Saki have one as well. So, yeah. So let's get started. I think we'll just start with Hibiki.
Hi.
So training, blah 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 blah. Okay, no problem, do my best. Okay, here we go. You wanna try asking any questions this time, Hibiki-chan?
So ne. Ja, Majima-kun, kodomo wa suki?
The children?
Um. 前にも言ったけど私、年の離れた弟がいるじゃない?だから子供好きが気になって。
なるほどな。
I see. Kids, huh? Yeah, I guess I like kids. I like kids, they're cute.
え?本当?意外。てっきり大嫌いかと。
え?
ん?Why? I mean, I guess I don't exactly look the part, but...
人は外見じゃないもの。じゃあ、いつか真島くんにもうちの弟に会ってほしいな。
Yeah, that'd be great. Looking forward to it. Wait, maybe she has a crush on him and she wants him to move in with her. Oh god. Okay, then next question.
そうね。じゃあ、うちの弟と会ったと
き、Oh my god, she is.
弟に何か教えるとしたら、
She wants Majima to move in with him, with her. Teach him something.You want me teaching your little brother?
うん。やっぱり女の私だけじゃ教えられないこともたくさんあるし、男同士の真島くんにいろいろ教えてほしいなと思って。
Oh god.
そうやな。
Let me think here. Something only a man can teach to another man. About women? I don't know.I was wondering about how amazing girls are. Something like that just ain't the same coming from a woman.
なるほどね。どんな内容なの?
The common sense stuff. Be nice to girls, protect the ones who need protecting. You know.
Majima-kun, 素敵。こんなパパが欲しいな。
Oh, God, no. Please. Hey, don't be getting any wise ideas. Hibiki, calm down. Please.
次は何を聞こうかな?
Oi, oi.
Hey, you're out of questions already? Are you not curious about me at all?
Chiga wa yo. Kikitai koto ga ari sugite nayanderu no.
Mattaku.
Are you serious?
Honto desu. Ja, Majima-kun wa toshi to dochi ga suki?
What are these questions, man? See, that wasn't so hard, was it? Alright, give me a sec here.younger? I don't. Yeah, I like younger women.
男の人って年下の若い子が好きだよね。
Well, it just depends, I guess.
なんで年下がいいの?
Some people like older women. Well, a man generally wants to feel needed, like a woman depends on him, and younger girls tend to do that more than older women. That's not what I would have said, but all right.
ああ、確かにそうかもね。あら?でも私、マジマ君より
older than me? Oh, that's what she was asking. And you can depend on me even more if you want.
いえいえ、年上らしく、もっと頼られるようになります。
Oh, what a shame. Oh god, this is awkward.
じゃあ、もう一つ恋愛系で質問いい?
Sure, hit me.
マジマ君ってどんな子が好きなの?
え?
You mean my type of gal?
うん。マジマ君のそういうの、はたから見てるとさっぱりわからないから。やっぱり元気で明るいとか?
Sure, but that kind of girl is pretty much the default, right? I like plenty of girls besides young, outgoing ones.
じゃあ、あんまり元気じゃなくて、ちょっとおっとりした子も好き?
Yeah, I guess I love him too, yeah. Of course, I love that type.
そんなに好きなの?
Yeah, I'm all about a girl who's a bit more subdued. Hell, there's guys out there who like girls all wrapped in bandages and who don't say a word. Quiet girls have their own kind of attraction.
Majima-kun, 変態だったのね。
Excuse me?
Yeah?
What? No, I'm not! Oh, that was the wrong answer. Okay, that was a normal lesson, I think. Halfway decent. Dude, why does... Oh my god. Why does every single one of these women have a crush on fucking... on my man here? Jesus. Anyhow, okay. So, we're gonna continue Hibiki then, and I'm gonna open up for business, and I will see you guys in a second. And we're back. Okay, so now we've got a date with Hibiki at the karaoke, so let's go do that. Then after that, we've got special training number four, another date, and then special training, the final training. So that's, so wait, this date, the other one, the number four, another date, number four. So we've got four sessions left. Okay. Okay, cool. What is she going to sing then? Oh no, this one. Okay. Oh, she'll definitely sing it better than Majima, that's for sure. Okay, here we go.
Lose your blob! Everybody say, lose your blob! Phew! Akaku someru de, lose your blob!
My god.
Go! Hi! Hi! Whoa! 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 Come on, baby! Yay! Sunshine! Aye! Yay! Yay! Whoa! 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 Whoa!
Kawaii kao shita.
Hi! Hi!
Ore mo kai?
Aye! はい、
俺はゴミのような存在や。常に怯えている。
唇を？
イエイ！ルージョブラブ！
オールージョブラブ！キャンテイクマイハート！とても自由に！All lose your love. All lose your love. Can't take my heart. 心にもね Lose your love.
Oh my god, Majima.
Everybody say, lose your love. La 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 la. Lose your love.
This sounds like a completely different person. What the hell? My god. Jesus. That was out of this world, Hibiki-chan. Wow. Thanks, but I owe this one to you and the way you cheered. Yeah, right. I'm sure. Should I hand over the mic? Don't you want to show off your singing skills, Benjamin? I mean, I can't refuse, like, an opportunity to sing 24 Hours of Cinderella. I just can't. Alright, let's do this again. We'll be right back.
There we go.
Oh, what a great song. I know I stay like super silent during these songs, it's because I'm really just concentrating on pressing the buttons. I would give singing a go, but I don't think I'm good enough. How'd you like that? Pretty neat, no? You were fantastic, Majima-kun. I was completely enchanted by your singing. The song was a good one too. Oh, you betcha. Heh. Yeah, what can I say? Perfect lesson. Nice. Okay. So we'll continue Hibiki then. And yeah, I'll see you guys in a second. And we're back. Okay, let's get started with let's get going on the customer service number 4. So tell me, Hibiki-chan, what made you want to become a hostess in the first place?
昼間は弟の世話や家事があるから。働くとしたら弟も寝てる夜の方がいいかなと思ったの。それに夜のお仕事の方がお給料もいいし、親の借金の肩代わりとかしててお金が必要なの。
なるほどな。
I see. You know, I kind of worry about you. You're taking care of your brother during the day and working at night. Isn't that too much for you?It's all for nothing if you get sick, Hibiki-chan.
心配してくれてありがとう。でも大丈夫。家族のためなら頑張れるし。
We're a family, eh? You really care about them.
弟には不自由させたくないからね。そのためなら多少のことならへっちゃらよ。
そうか。
I get you. You make all the money you can fit in your pockets without pushing yourself over the limit.
なるほどな。
I see. So you studied all this for the sake of your brother and your family. That's as noble as cause as any.
そう言ってもらえると少しほっとするわ。ただ、不安に思ってることがあって。
Really? What's bothering you?
その、ユータが大きくなって私の仕事を知ったとき、ひょっとして、いや、きっと私のことを軽蔑するに違いないって。
え?
Why is that?
やっぱりこのお仕事って社会的な偏見もまだ強いし、あんまりいいイメージがないじゃない？弟のユータも大人になって私の仕事が分かったら、きっといい風に捉えてはくれないんじゃないかな。
I see. He'll understand, I'm sure. Yeah, there may come a day when he gets older and says some shit he shouldn't. But he's not grown up at that point.One day he'll get past those prejudices and be grateful for the fact that you would work this job to provide for him.
本当にそうかな?
Of course, your brother. Yuta-kun isn't an idiot who's not going to be able to figure that out, right? Believe in your brother. It's no good if you can't believe in him, Hibiki-chan.
Majima-kun, そうだね。私が弟を信じきれてなかったのかも。前向きになれそう。ありがとね。
You're welcome.
そういや。
How are things going with your brother anyway? Is there anything you want?
欲しいもの?そうね。やっぱり父親かな。
え?
A father?
うん。私がお母さん代わりみたいになってるから、お父さん代わりになるような素敵な人が現れたらいいなって。
なるほどな。
I hear ya.But it'd have to be someone willing to put in the work to be a dad, you know?
Majima-kun もすごくいいパパになりそうだと思
うよ。Oh god, please don't make that proposition to... Oh, I got my hands full, lady. I wonder... It's tough to even picture that when I've got my hands so full with the club right now. To me, the club is like my home, and you girls and the stuff of my family. My head's full up of figuring out how to keep everyone safe and happy.
Majima-kun...やっぱりいいパパになると思うよ。
え?
You think?
うん。マジマ君の家族で入れて嬉しいな。
She's not really holding back, is she?
家族になってほしいけど。
Did you just say what I think you said?
いいえ、何も。
Right, yeah.
そういや。
So, what do you do when your little brother wants to play?
そうね。テレビゲームをすることが多いかな。
Video games, huh?
うん。知らない?
But girls don't play video games. I'm just kidding. That is a joke, of course. Oh, those things. The Mega Drive, right? Yeah, I've heard of them. That Mega Drive thing just hit stores, right? They're talking about it how it's some techno marvel that does 16-bit. Mind-blowing stuff, I guess.
Eh? Mega Drive? Yeah, それじゃないや。もっと流行ってる方のやつだよ。
Oh? You saying the Mega Drive isn't popular yet?
発売されたばかりだしね。まあでも、マジマくんが知ってるくらいだから流行るかもしれないね。
Yeah, I bet it'll be the genesis of something great. Oh, if only you knew. Alright, good lesson. Okay, sick. Cool, cool, cool. And now I think we've got another date with Hibiki. And after that is the final, the final thing. So, yeah, okay, so I'll open for business again. And I'll see you guys in just a second.Okay, so we're back. Hibiki is absent right now, which is a bit of a bummer. But Saki's here, so I think we're going to do her training instead. And then I'll open business again and we'll do Hibiki. We'll just do it like that. Another round, Saki-chan. Okay, blah, blah, blah. What are we going to talk about today?
Yeah, today...私からマジマさんに質問してみようかな。
Hey, good thinking. Ask me whatever you want. Fire at will.
マジマさんへの質問か。さてどうしようかな。じゃあ質問。じゃあそうだな。マジマさんは自分のどんなところが長所だと思いますか。
My strength. My drive.
そうやな。
My drive to reach my goals, I think.
確かに、私、真島さんのことまだよく知らないけど、自分の目標に向かって突っ走ってる感じしますね。
And what makes you think that?
何か譲れない、大事なもののために頑張ってる人って、見つけが違うんですよ。私、陸上部だった頃、そういうギラギラした目つきの人、周りによくいたから、なんとなくわかるんです。
なるほどな。
I see. You've got a keen eye there, Saki-chan.
私、頑張ってる人好きですよ。一緒に頑張りましょう。
For sure.
早くも真島さんに聞きたいこと。
Oh, come on.
なくなってきちゃったな。
はいはい。
Hey, but you only ask what, like one question. Am I that dull to you, Saki-chan?
冗談ですって。私、前の店で錬金の先って呼ばれてたんですけど、この店でも錬金した方がいいですか
?As your customer, I shouldn't be answering these work-related questions, but... Don't work every day.You don't have to work every day. We do have other girls at the club, you know, and I don't want you overdoing it.
そうですか。私仕事好きなんで、必要とされてるならできる限り頑張りたいと思ってたんですけど。
Hey, it'd be great if you worked every day. I just don't want you getting sick from pushing yourself too hard. You don't have to stress about it, is all I'm saying.
そうですね。私変に気負っちゃうところあるから。もっと気楽に考えるようにしてみます。
Sounds good. Your health is way more important than the job. I wonder why the bar didn't go up there. Alright, enough cheating. Why don't you ask something that might be fun to talk about with your customers?
了解です。そうですね。真島さんって女の子にしてほしいことありますか?
Wow, you went straight for the juggler with that one. Guess that's what I should have expected from Club Jupiter's number one girl.
どうもありがとうございます。
And then she thanks me like I was complimenting her aim. Perfection. Anyway, what was the question? What I want a girl to do? Are you cook for me? I know it sounds dumb, but I think that's something any guy could appreciate deep down.
Yoni! じゃあ私の得意料理、マジマさんに今度ご馳走してあげますかね。あ、覚えてますか？
Pretty sure it was karage. It was karage, right? Fried chicken?
そうそう、覚えててくれたんだ。私の得意料理。
A karage lover like me? Like I'd forget. Besides, how could I forget something you told me, Seki-chan?
もう、からかわないでくださいよ。でも嬉しいです。じゃあ今度、ちょっと恥ずかしいけど、ごちそうしちゃおっかな。
Awesome. I can smell it already.
じゃあ次で最後の質問にしよっかな。
Okay, sure. Oh, alright. Should I be scared?
ラストの質問。マジマさんは、男女間の友情ってあると思います？
Ah, an excellent question, worthy of the great philosopher Majima. Friendship between men, yes. Of course men and women can be friends. I mean, I'm sure most of the time one side of the equation wants something more, but you gotta figure that romantic feelings aren't the only kind of love there is in the world. There's love between a teacher and a student, love of family, love between friends, there's all kinds of love. Assuming that every relationship between a man and a woman is gonna end up in romance is pretty small time thinking.
いいこと言いますね。私感動しましたよ。
Phew, answering your questions is tough work. Did I make it through okay?
はい。私、マジマさんとより深く通じ合えた気がします。ありがとうございました。
Good, I'm glad. Alright, cool.
お疲れ。
I feel like the way they should have done this special training is instead of forcing you to open the club every time to sort of reset the thing, I feel like they should have made it so you can just walk up to one of the hostesses in the bar, in the club, and talk to them and engage in special training, not have to open business over and over again. But anyway, we're gonna see if I can do Hibiki's special training, and I will see you guys in a second.Okay, we're back, and it turns out that we're actually already at the customer service finals for Hibiki, which is great news. So let's get going on that. Okay, Hibiki-chan, I think these conversations have put you in a good place, so let's make this the last time. Really? That makes me sad and happy at the same time. Thanks for doing this, Majima-kun. Right on. Okay, let's do the regular customer thing.I mean, she's got a crush on him as well, so you know. So this is the final talk. I feel like we've covered a lot of pretty good ground together.
そうだね。でも私、まだ話してないことがあるの。
ひょっとして。
Is this about that debt you mentioned?
うん。
Right, you mentioned it, but I figured you'd tell me when the time was right.
父親の借金なの。ギャンブルにはまってしまって。そして、借金を残したまま行方をくらましちゃったんだ。
Oh, that's pretty rough. Yikes.
母が肩代わりしてたんだけど、母も病気で最近は寝たきりになっちゃって。
なるほどな。
I see. So you took over the debt and you're taking care of your brother on top of that.
うん。
Well, can I help?Is there anything I can do to help? If money is the problem, I'm sure I can work something out.
気持ちは嬉しいよ。でも、そういうのは間違ってると思うから。きちんと働いて、稼いで、いつかきっちり返すんだ。
If that's the way you feel, I can respect that. But if something comes up, you let me know, you got it?
うん、どうもありがとう。
あ、そうや。
So how's your mom doing?
病院に入院してるの。もともと私と同じで体が強くなかったんだけど、そこに心労や疲労が重なって。
I see.
でも倒れるまで私たちのために頑張ってくれた母を私はすごく尊敬してるの。母の娘でよかったなって、そう思う。
Your brother's proud too, I guess. I don't know where that would lead. I bet your brother feels the same way about you as you feel for your mum.
So kana?
Yeah. Kids are sensitive to their parents' hard work. After all, you noticed it.
確かに。お母さんが疲れていたらすぐに分かったもん。
And I bet when you're tired, your brother recognizes it too. So, don't make him worry about you. When you need the rest, make sure you take it.
真島くんのアドバイスって深いな。なんかすごく穏やかな気持ちになったよ。さすが、真島くん。
Wait, why didn't the bar go up for that one?
そういや。
So, do you have any dreams or goals for the future?
将来も?
Yeah, like, I don't know, do you want to get married?Oh, no, not me.
Ah, なんだ、びっくりした。もちろんしたい気持ちはあるけど、弟のことがあるからね。そうだ、真島くん。私にはどんな人が似合うと思う？どんな人と結婚すればいいかな？
Oh, God. Me. A guy with a big heart, I guess. I think a guy with a big heart would be good. When you could see your brother, you need someone who can accept everything about you.
なるほど。器の大きさか。
Of course I would be the perfect guy, of course.
なんかぴったりかもしれないね。
Maybe I am. Do you want to get hitched?
まあ、本気にしちゃうよ。
Alright, I think that's a wrap. Thanks for sticking with this so long, Hibiki-chan.
うん、とっても楽しかった。それに、真島くんと話していて、改めてこの仕事に誇りを持てるようになったよ。
え?
Proud?
うん。借金を返すために泣く泣く始めた感じだったから、正直今まであまりこの仕事に誇りも愛着もなかったんだ。でも、真島くんの情熱や、お店への愛に触れるうちに私もどんどんこのお仕事が好きになってきたみたい。昔は隠したりしてたけど、今なら胸を張って私はキャバクラで働いてるって言えるよ。
Hibiki-chan, thank you. I'm lucky man to have a girl say that at our club.
いえいえ、こちらこそ。これからもずっとよろしくお願いね、真島くん。
Okay, let's wrap this up.
Hi.
Thanks for the lesson, Majima. Yeah, good job. So let's see.
Hi.
By the way, Hibiki-chan, did you ever tell Yutaku you worked here? Oh, yeah, he knows where the club is. That way he can come find me in an emergency.My girl. Already putting plans in place if something were to go down. Can't be easy raising a little kid. Well, he doesn't have it much easier than I do. He must get lonely before he falls asleep at night. Yeah, I can only imagine how lonely, how scary even it must be to be home alone at age 7. I should get going. It's been a pleasure as always, Majibakin. Sure thing. Good job today, Hibiki-chan. That's that. I need some fresh air and smoke.I betcha there's gonna be an emergency like right now. And the kid's gonna come running to the club. Yep, sure enough. What's with this little kid? Hey, little dude, what brings you here so late? You need something from the club?Yikes, who are you? Name's Majima. Don't let the face fool you, I'm the manager of this funhouse. Majima-san, the manager. That's my name, kid, don't wear it out. You have to let me work here. What? Oh, sure, kid, just fill out an application. Wait, what? What's wrong, Majima-san? Why are you shouting? Oh, hi there, little cutie. Don't tell me you kidnapped this little boy. What? Yuki, why would I... Ugh.Listen, little dude, let's finish this chat somewhere else. Sure. Yuki-chan, you have the helm. What? So, kid, tell me about why you want to work at my club. Because I want to help. Help? Help who? My big sister. Your big sister, huh? Are you maybe Yuta-kun? Huh? I am, actually. How'd you know? I've heard a lot about you from Ibiki-chan, actually. Oh, really? My big sister's talking about me. That's so cool. You'd be amazed. You're all she talks about. So what's this about working at the club, then? Let me guess. You're lonely at home by yourself? You figure if you worked at the club, you can hang out with your big sis? I am lonely, but that's not what I... That's not why I want to work. I want to help my sister. You want to help her? Yeah, I know she's working really hard lately. I think she's doing it for me. But I'm afraid that if she keeps doing this, then she'll get sick like my mom did. That's why I want to work. If I can help out even a little bit, Hibiki won't have to work so hard, and then she won't get sick. So, Majima-san, please, please let me work at your club. Pretty sure there's a law or six against that. I'll watch over your sister for you. There isn't any need for you to do that, Yuta-kun. I'll watch over your sister and make sure she doesn't overwork herself. Really? Then Hibiki won't get sick like Mom did? No way. I won't ever let Hibiki get sick from working too much. That's a promise. Yuta-kun, you're still a kid. Parents gotta worry about their kids, but kids shouldn't be worrying about their parents. Or their grown-up sisters, for that matter. You do what you're supposed to do as a kid. Study hard, make lots of friends, and horse around. That's what Hibiki-chan wants for you, too. Do you think so? I'm sure of it. Then one day you'll be a man, and that's when you'll know it's time to step up to the plate. You make sure you help your sister out when that day comes. Okay, I'll do that. I'm gonna become a man fast. And then I'll be able to help Mom and Hibiki lots. That's the spirit. That'll make them both real happy. Both Hibiki and your mom love you, Yuta-kun. That's why they're working so hard day in, day out. They want to make sure you got opportunities. You really think so? Yep, that's how it is, little dude. You leave it to me, and I'll make sure Hibiki doesn't overwork herself. And that's a promise from me to you, alright? Man to man. Man to man. Majima-san, you're so cool. Don't I know it. Alright, I gotta head back to the club before Yuki-chan burns it out. Burns it down. You take care, Yuta-kun. Yep, thank you, Majima-san. Okay, bye-bye. See ya, kiddo. What a good little kid, caring about a sister like that. No, because like that is age. It's kind of stereotypical. Like... What, you heard all that? Guess you caught me. You Dickens a good little soul. You're right, he may listen to what I say, but he cares about me in his own way. Seeing him with you made me realize he's growing up in ways I never expected. I couldn't help crying, it made me so happy. You love him like a mother would, you're a good pair, you two. A brother and a sister who really care about each other. Thank you. I'll have to work a lot harder for you, Yuta. Don't you dare, you're working hard for him already, and if you got sick, I'd be breaking my promise. Yeah, I know, but it'll be okay because you're going to watch over me from now on, right? You betcha. Of course, promises or not, I'd always meant to keep you safe, Hibiki-chan. Huh? What do you mean? What do you mean? What do I mean? I'm the manager here. It's my job to keep you girls safe. That's just how it's done. Oh, I wish you'd protect me even if I wasn't a girl on the rust side of the club. What'd you say? You're muttering to yourself there. It's nothing at all. Meow. Let's go back to the club, Majima-kun. You are a mystery for the ages, Hibiki-chan. Alright, sick. And that is another one done. Nice. There we go. Ah, there we go. Nice. Okay, cool. So that's that. And we have one left. We just have one left. And then we'll be all done. Look at that. We've got one left. Oh, we're so close. Okay. We will do that next time. Let's see, it might take up all the entire episode next time, we'll see, but yeah, we'll do that next time and wrap things up for good. So that'll be the 39th sub story on the list, and then after that I guess we'll have to do this one down here, which we unlock after finishing it. So yeah, okay, cool. Well, that's gonna be it for this episode then. Let's go save. Hope you guys enjoyed this episode of Yakuza Zero, and I will be seeing you guys next time. Bye-bye.